A U.S. Senate panel has voted to give President Obama authority to take military action against Syria.
But New Mexico Democrat Tom Udall was one of just seven to vote against it. Udall, who sits on the Foreign Relations Committee, got into a sometimes heated exchange with Secretary of State John Kerry during yesterday's testimony. We talked to him within the past hour about why he voted against taking action.
This is a civil war that's going on within Syria, and we shouldn't become further embroiled in that. Number two, we should still be exhausting all of our political, economic, and diplomatic means to influence the outcome here.
Udall says he doesn't believe a bombing campaign will make things better for people in Syria.